I really hate when like people are like, oh, I wanted to document my youth, or like, you're never gonna look good this good again. And that's so frustrating to me, because I hate this idea that aging is something that we have to combat. And it is really one of the things that makes me sad. And actually, speaking of aging, I found my first gray hair today. And I'm not gonna lie, I was kind of excited about it. And that should be the norm. Like, can we just say that for a minute? Because I was kind of like, wait, I got my first gray hair. It's like a little curly hair. It's kind of buried in there. It got me thinking, I'm doing something new today that I've never done before. And when we do have little instances of like signs of that you're getting older or wiser, that it's exciting to be like, I'm still doing new stuff and I wanna be doing new stuff and I wanna be having new experiences. So for me, I feel like I'm gonna remember like, yeah, I got my first gray hair the day I performed at Below 54. Like, that is so exciting.